I'm hungry.
I'm not.
I said I'm hungry. Let's go.
All right, Jesus.
Do you think anyone can see us out here?
I thought the point was that nobody could.
It's not just that. You know why I like the forest? It's because no one can see you out here. But it's okay, because they're not supposed to.
Whatever you say, I definitely know it's not that you just want to drink brews without getting caught.
Will you cut the shit? I just told you it's not that. Anyway, that's what you're here for, asshole. You know what? I bet cavemen lived in this forest. I bet they knew how great they had it. I bet a caveman lay in the dirt and looked up at the trees all day. And when the stars came out, he was still there. And when the snow started falling, I bet he was still there. Even when he was frozen blue, dead, I bet he was still there. No one saw him the whole time. I bet there wasn't an unhappy caveman in the whole world, don't you think?
Now don't get all...
Jesus Christ, will you just give me a second? I'm on a roll here. You know what I bet? I bet that when you're gone, and I'm here all alone, just two chairs and some beers, I'm gonna be just fine. I mean, you've never really talked much anyway, and I like that about you, but when I'm here all alone, I can be however I want. I can play video games and eat pizza all day long, and some people would call that being a loser, but I wouldn't. I call it being an American, and honestly, I just want to get away from that fucking high school. And I don't understand why you would want to go through 4 more years of that. I mean, it's hard enough to make a name for yourself among 100 pimply-faced losers. But you want to go to a place where there are thousands of fucking smart people. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I just hope you're okay, man, you know?
Too late.
For what?
I was trying to tell you before not to get all sentimental on me, but now it's too late.
I'm just trying to think is all. Can you just fucking shut up and let me think?
Besides, you shouldn't talk about not going to school like you've already made up your mind.
And why should I talk like my mind's made up if it fucking is? You wanna tell me that, college boy?
It's not hard to tell you don't know what to do with your life. That's what school is for. I mean, you still got plenty of time. Who you are right now is not who you end up being.
Preach to someone who's listening, you arrogant prick.
Well, as fun as it's been, I gotta head out. I got a test fourth period that I really can't miss.
What? Come on! We were just getting going here. You don't have to be like that, you fucking nerd.
Dude, don't go. Come on.
know what happened to me today?
Hmm?
I was passing that bitch Alice McDowell in the hall today, and I said hi to her like any normal, socially functioning human being would do. And you know what she does? She walks right on by, doesn't turn her head, doesn't make eye contact, nothing.
Don't call her that.
She's a stuck-up bitch. Not even eye contact.
Maybe she didn't notice. You mumble all the time.
I'm so tired of shit like that. Walking around the school like a ghost because nobody has time to waste on someone who's... I don't know. I need my big break. That's what I need. Every important celebrity, that's how they got their big start. Do you remember that homeless guy from a couple of years ago, who's famous as fuck now because he had a golden voice? He was floating around America for years, begging people for change, with a voice 10 times better than this guy's. And people were too absorbed with themselves to see what color his voice was, and once they found out it was golden, bam, that's it. That's it for him. He's good for life. You know, I bet I have a golden something. I bet I just don't know what it is yet. But I can feel my big break coming. It's coming soon.
Yeah, well, you're no good at singing.
Everybody down. This is a robbery. This is a robbery. This is a robbery.
Pipe down, buddy.
This is a robbery.
If it isn't our own sleeping beauty. Rough night, out late, I bet.
Shut up.
I couldn't wait any longer for lunch.
What the fuck are you?
Hey now.
Yeah, you. Who are you and what are you doing in my kitchen, eating my pizza? What's your name, dickhead? Your name, out with it.
I don't know.
What?
What?
This is ridiculous. Are you serious? Dang man, you can't just not have a name. How will people know you? Let's see, we've got... John... Johnny... Johnny White. Yeah, Johnny White. That's a cool name. I wish that was my name.
You can change your name.
Yeah, but... You know, how would anyone recognize me? Eat all people's food they work hard for, you mooch. That's rule number one in this world. You better remember it good.
Here, show your trap.
Hey, Rob.
Yeah?
I'm gonna show Johnny White here around a bit today. He doesn't know shit about things. He's a greenborn. What are you doing today?
Damn radio never has shit to listen to. Why can't people like good music? Like,
why don't you let your buddy there choose a station?
It doesn't matter who chooses. There aren't any good stations anyway. It's all top 40. Anyway, Johnny White doesn't even know music.
Fine then.
Jesus, alright, relax. If he wants to pick a song, he can. Alright, Johnny White, just turn this dial until your ears are happy, alright? Don't pick something shitty. Fucking serious? What are you, some kind of weirdo?
Yeah!
about how cool it would be to be a video game character all the time, but, I mean, they get to go on these cool adventures, they get all the hottest chicks, they get to be on every single game store poster and internet forum from here to Japan, but, I mean, realistically, have you ever seen a video game character get some sleep, like, lay down for 1 second, go to the fucking bathroom? I mean, really? No. Like, I just have to take a minute, you know, to lay down in the long grass and think about what genius made that pixelated moon. Until I got stepped on by a troll or something.
Yeah.
I think we've just found your troll.
Rot, don't say things like that.
Yeah, Rot, don't say anything next time. Take a lesson from the next table over. I hate it when people think they're so goddamn funny.
When does the movie start?
Soon. Real soon. You want to go now?
So Alice, how'd you like that Jamocha shake? It's really something, isn't it? I like to think I have good taste.
Yeah, it was nice and tangy. So Rot, you said your brother's not going to college? What's he gonna do with his life if he doesn't go?
Well, he sure is hell not gonna pop out a kid before he can vote and live in a fucking trailer and watch reality TV for the rest of his life like some people. Like you.
I don't even know what you mean when you say things like that. Are you mad at me? Is it something I said, Stanley?
Alice, it's Stammer, actually. Not Stanley. Stammer, I think we're gonna go see the movie now. But I think it's better if you stay behind. Know what I mean?
You hear that bullshit, Johnny White? He thinks I want to go see that movie with that bitch and her sidekick. That's how it always is in that high school. They never look at you until you make them. And when you do, it's never how you wanted them to. I can't even wait to get out of it. The way I see it, there's two options. If I decide to go into the real world, I'm going to start a business and call it Stammering. I don't even care what kind of business. Other option is, I just won't ever leave the house. Either way, it'll be better than being stuck in the middle of that shitty school. You know what I'm saying, Johnny White? What am I talking about? Of course you don't. You've never been to high school.
The Moronic Inferno.
Get out of here!
The fuck is that?
As they say.
As who says?
Some writer.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't know. All I know is I'm sick of this shit, and there's only one way to end it. You're lucky you came along when you did, Johnny White, because I've got this idea. I decided I can't wait any longer for my big break. I'm gonna do something that'll be impossible to forget. Our names will never leave those halls. Stammer and Johnny White, the most important motherfuckers nobody ever knew. We're gonna leave a nice little memento and thanks for all the years. It's all in motion. It's happening tomorrow, and you're my right-hand man. Let's get to it, Johnny White.
Bang, bang!
We don't have the real stuff here, but I know a guy. I'll have it by tomorrow. You gotta know people like I do, Johnny White. You know anyone?
I don't think so.
You know me, don't you? I'm somebody, aren't I? Jesus Christ, why would you pick that shitty mask? It's not even scary. The eyes are slanted the wrong way. Plus, everyone in the world has that goddamn mask. Can't you be a little bit original? Is that really the mask you want? Fine. But you'll see that thing won't scare anybody. It's the only way you're gonna learn. Now let me show you what kind of mask a real person picks.
Did you two ever discuss that evening you made what?
The one-time deal. I moved on.
What about the depression? Your revelation about your cousin? His prison sentence? You were very upset.
Say the truth, I haven't had a lot of time to think of it. My sister, she attacked some woman. And stepkids shocked me.
You've mentioned her temper before.
She got charged with aggravated assault and resisting arrest.
Excellent. Let's talk about that.
Why?
Depression is rage turned inward. Tell me about the soprano temper.
But the thing is, it's bad for business. Well, just judge him. Johnny always had a terrible temper.
So?
In Indiana, I think it hurt him. See, we forget that in the old days, the ones that came over that started this thing, they didn't get mad. They just smiled and nodded and made sure you got it later. That's the whole beautiful point. You know what they say? Revenge is like serving cold.
Thank you. But even that slut Alice Nadal will see this.
Dub it my golden wall. Yeah.
Well, Johnny White. I guess security doesn't really get out this early. I expected more of them. Well, it's a beautiful day, Johnny White. What do you want to do? Anything in the world.